ខ្ញុំសូមស្វាគមន៍លោកមេគ្រប់អង្គខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបសួរយាយតាអ៊ំពូមាសមីងខ្ញុំឈ្មោះ Christina ជាកូនខ្មែរក្រម Distinguished guests, friends and fellow Khmer Krom. My name is Christina, a Khmer Krom youth in Sydney. I'll be reading a statement from the Khmer Kampuchea Krom Federation titled Under the Shadow of Vietnamese Colonization, 75 Years of Khmer Krom Resilience and Advocacy for the Rights to Self-Determination and Self-Identification. 75 years ago, on June 4th, 1949, our Khmer Krom people embarked on a journey marked by adversity and struggle. The transfer of our homeland from French colonial rules to the Vietnamese King Bao Dai without our consent. We Khmer Krom Indigenous people initiated a dark chapter in our history. Over the past 7.5 decades, we have faced unimaginable challenges, enduring human rights violation, cultural suppression, and the sifting of our voices by the communist regime. Yet the unbeatable spirit of the Khmer Krom persists. As proud members of the Khmer Kampuchea Krom Federation, we have steadfastly advocated for our people's fundamental rights. Our unwavering commitment to the rights to self-determination, enshrined in the United Nations Charter and the treaties ratified by Vietnam, particularly the United Nations Declaration on the Rights of Indigenous People, UNDRIP, reflects our determination to reclaim our ancestral heritage in the Mekong Delta. Our revered Buddhist monks, symbols of our cultural identity, have fearlessly exercised their rights to practice Theravada Buddhism in our temples. Our Khmer Krom youths and women boldly organized events to commemorate International Women's Day and Human Rights Day. At the same time, our activists distribute UN documents, notably the UNDRIP, to educate our community about the Indigenous rights. Yet, for their courage, they face reprisals and unjust imprisonment, their only crime being the pursuit of justice and advocacy for our people's rights. Today, 5 Khmer Krom monks and 8 activists languished in Vietnamese prisons. Their voices are silenced, but their spirits are resounding in our hearts. But we, the Khmer Krom, refuse to be silenced. Despite the oppression, we stand undeterred, united in our unwavering courage and resilience. As a member of the Human Rights Council, Vietnam must honor its commitments and respect our fundamental rights as stipulated in the treaty it had signed with the UN. The international community cannot ignore the plight of the Khmer Krom. We implore the world to hold Vietnam accountable for its actions and ensure justice for the people. 75 years is a testament to our endurance, but it is also an affirmation of our wills. Let us stand together as a beacon of solidarity, championing the dignity, freedom, and justice that the Khmer Krom people rightfully deserves. Thank you. Khom som akon.